I just wanted to call you. I am very nervous talking to you about it, but I think it would help bring justice to the people who have been affected by USA Gymnastics and their policies.
This was the most explosive story in several years, yet it was coming out of a small little newsroom.
Larry Nassar had been the team doctor for USA Gymnastics women's program for 29 years when we got these allegations about him.
I was like, does he do this to you? She said, yeah, like he does it to me too.
And I said, we need to call the authorities. Steve Penny, he said, no, 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 USA Gymnastics will take care of calling the police.
USA Gymnastics, negotiating with Larry, agreed to lie to people, and that shows a cover-up.
Dealing with an organization that didn't give a rat's ass about children.
We were going full bore. Nassar wasn't our target. Our target was USA Gymnastics.
You are the president of USA Gymnastics. If you receive a complaint of sexual misconduct, do you turn it over to local authorities?
No.
We love winners in this country, but this notion that we would sacrifice our young to win disgusts us.
We were all made so obedient that when we knew there was a sexual abuser, we would never say anything. We felt utterly powerless.
USA Gymnastics, they are clinging to a process that has been used to silence dissent.
Nothing turns out like I pictured it.
If I don't do something about it, I can't live with that.
Maybe it's all gonna turn out all right, and I know that it's not, but I have to believe that it is.
If it's ever going to come out, it's going to come out now.
Your days of manipulation are over. I'm here today with all these other women. Not victims, survivors. We have the power now.